The simulation you are about to experience is a brief psychotic episode
in a patient with schizophrenia.